Hi everybody, welcome to Sports Talk. Today we will be talking with the one and only Brett Favre. Brett, can you tell us some about your life?
Oh, I'm sorry. Well, everybody knows that I played for the Green Bay Packers. So I also played for three other teams. My first team was the Atlanta Falcons. My second team was the Green Bay Packers. My third team was the New York Jets. And my last team was the Minnesota Vikings. I also mentored the quarterback you see on the Green Bay Packers today, Aaron Rodgers. And another, I was honored by the Green Bay Packers because I was in their Hall of Fame.
Thanks for the stats. I also heard that you have two daughters, so that must mean you have a wife. Can you tell us something?
That is right. I do have two daughters, and I do have a wife. My wife's name is Diana Farm, and my two daughters are Brittany and Brale.
Where were you born?
I was born in Gulfport, Mississippi, 1969.
Did you do anything other than the NFL, playing the NFL?
Yes, I did. I babysit the kids, and I was assistant coach for the Oak Grove High School.
That is all for sports news today with Brett Favre. See you later.